pattern. It is wholly complete unto itself, while at the same time is part of an even greater pattern. Now this pattern can be non-physical energy, or it can be very physical matter.